Hello, my name is Ivan Music Man. I want to talk about this new record here. It's a remaster of Pink Floyd Animals from 1977. This was remastered in 2018, but it's just released now in 2022, 2 weeks ago. And it was also a nice hype sticker on it. And it's mastered with James Guthrie, Joel Planet, and Bernie Grundman. So it's good people who have done this work. The problem with this record is a little problem with this, that of course it's paper sleeve that we don't like. Always when I get this paper sleeve, I change it with this MoFi inner sleeves. And I just saw the video from Ingroove, and he has 40% of his stuff coming back to his shop because this record is a little bit noisy. And I agree, I have cleaned it with my Okinokio. It's not an ultra cleaning machine, but I have tried to clean it, and it's a little bit better, but maybe the ultra cleaning machine will fix everything. But the sound on this record is fantastic. You also get a booklet with a lot of stuff here. And I have also compared it with this version. This is a reissue from 2016, so I don't have the original. I have that before, but it was so noisy and skipped and was not good quality, so I just get rid of that. But this version here is not the same as this. It's maybe two different records because it's remastered and it's more bass on this. You hear the pigs, you hear a lot of other instruments that you don't hear on this. And if you ask me, I prefer to hear this new version, and that my go-to version after this record come to my house. So then I say, buy this. It's a good record, and if you want to have the limited version of it, you can buy that. It was just out this week, and then you get a Blu-ray and a DVD with a lot of digital version of it. So Pink Floyd, of course, is one of my groups. The Wall is my favorite record with Pink Floyd, but buy this. See you later.